This is my IKEA, and the window risers were not really working well. They were too weak. So I decided to use additional relays in a bridge array so I can drive the weak power directly from a line from the battery. And then I designed a fixture on AutoCAD to then be printed on PLA. So the relays can be easily mounted and be a robust installation. The relays, as seen now, mounted in its fixture. They are now being bolted to the door, and then just wire them in place. And it works great. Thank you.